Dorian. Now, technically, I'm also playing a chromatic tone in between the G and the F to make what we call the bebop scale. Same thing, it's essentially just D-Dorian. Here's another one. 1, 2, 3. So that was using the melodic minor. Here's another example. 1, 2, 3. From the C7, 2, 3. Thank you.